what is called as a center for urban excellence, and it would be spread over an area of almost 15 to 20 acres, and this would be up and running in the next year. That this conference was much needed. Information now that a hackathon will be conducted by the Hyderabad Metro Water Supply and Sewerage Board on wastewater and sensor technologies in the next 15 days. So those of you who are in this space, kindly participate, kindly work with us. Like I said, if you want a proof of concept, Telangana is a state to be. And if you want, you know, a government to be receptive, a government to be your first customer, this is a state where you have to incorporate, where you have to not just incubate, but also incorporate, where you can't just start up, but also scale up and create more employment here. And for those of you who are from out of town, please do consider Hyderabad scaling up your operations. I met many, many entrepreneurs, while I walked in. And I do believe that this is the place which can provide you a great, which can provide, you know, which can prove to be a great hub for you to scale up. Delighted that all of you could make it here. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Good luck and see you all next year.
Definitely not great.
Yes, sir.
Two weeks. They block a push bar, they block a push bar, they block a garden and they do it.